Preparation is done. Now you deploy to the war zone.